It was some five-set madness for Boise State volleyball against Colorado State on Thursday. How about more of the same on a Saturday match with Wyoming? That was Kylie Lewis for Boise State before the match getting the start. She would make the most of it, but the first set went to Wyoming. Reed Copeland, the middle blocker, had an excellent match. 14 kills, hit above 400. Wyoming took the first set 25-22. On to the second, where the Broncos would get on the board. And I mentioned Kylie Lewis had an excellent match, getting the start, a career-high 16 kills, including that one landing on the Wyoming side. 27-25 extra. Boise State won the second set. Third set went same score, this time, though, to the Cowgirls. Different Lewis. This is Emily Lewis, who had 17 kills. We'd hear more from her later on, hitting 381. Fourth set, Boise State held off elimination, and this is Sierra Nobley. We're used to saying her. 27 kills, 16 digs. Boise State glad to have her back in the lineup, hitting 254 in the process. 25-22, Boise State won the fourth. On to the decisive fifth, of course, first to 15. And the squad that got there was Wyoming. Said Emily Lewis would strike back, and that kill right down the line made Wyoming get the separation they needed from Boise State. 15-13, they won the fifth. And Boise State, in both of the meetings this year against Colorado State and Wyoming at home, both go five, both go against the Broncos. Boise State will have four in a row on the road before finally returning home.